Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is Ryan, and today I'll be talking about the new advertising campaign from Call of Duty Black Ops 3, actually kind of sponsoring the Season 6 premiere of The Walking Dead. Anyways, guys, let's jump right into this, but leave a like if you enjoyed today's video. Leave a comment with your feedback and your opinions on this new sponsorship. And make sure to subscribe if you haven't already for the latest and the greatest Black Ops 3 content. Anyways, guys, let's get started. So first of all, guys, The Walking Dead actually premieres on AMC for the sixth season on October 11th, which is this Sunday. And it is kind of funny that with this new season coming out, Black Ops 3 is actually sponsoring the premiere event. Now, John, or Mr. Dog JD, there's actually a picture of him with Rick Grimes, who is one of the characters on The Walking Dead. He's actually with them at the kind of like the pre-launch event or the pre-premiere event. I would assume in Hollywood, but I'm not exactly sure. It's with Fox, it's with all those people, so it's a pretty big deal that Rick Grimes and Zombies people are there as well. Now, the reason I say that is because, you know, everyone knows that The Walking Dead is based on zombies. Zombies as a whole, zombie costumes, zombie games, zombie movies, they're all very, very popular right now, and especially with the new Zombies game coming out, Black Ops 3. So, what a lot of people have been speculating is that this is kind of like hinting towards some kind of reveal with the zombies, maybe possibly during the event. So, maybe like after the premiere has happened and there's a commercial like 905 or whatever, it'll be for zombies. Like, maybe that'll be our very first glimpse of zombies, or even some kind of preview in between the actual, Series 6 premiere. So, a lot of people have just been saying that it's going to be based on zombies, and I guess I'm not going to say it's not entirely correct. I mean, people are kind of just jumping to conclusions. It does make a lot of sense, though. I mean, zombies in Black Ops 3 and zombies in The Walking Dead, and The Walking Dead has a very, very big following, and it's a very big and hyped, TV show. So I can see that it's a very good advertising campaign on Activision's end, but it really has nothing to do with confirming that zombies will be shown at the premiere. So a lot of people have been saying that. I just want to kind of clear that up. We may see zombies as like a little kind of a teaser after the premiere, but that's nothing guaranteed, and the people that are saying that kind of need to, take it back a step. So anyways, guys, what do you think about this? Are you as a fan personally of The Walking Dead? I've seen a couple episodes, and I'm actually not a fan of The Walking Dead. I won't be watching it, so if anything happens, make sure to tweet at me or, just comment on this video. But anyways, guys, thank you all for watching. My name is Ryan, and I'm out. Peace.